Hey folks, welcome back. We're jumping in some ATS on my old profile, because last time I didn't know the truck was a free DLC. You had to go add to your account, because all the other trucks in the past have been just re-added. They've just been added in. So we're gonna do that today, because I want to see what the hype is about these mirrors that I keep hearing everybody talk about. Yeah, like I said, I didn't know it was a DLC. They just announced a new truck, and I just instantly thought. And yes, as you can see, I am done with the event. For dealers. It's Kenworth. Buy online. Where you at? There you is. She is a beauty. Give them some time, because you know they're going to come up with some stuff on them. Thank you. let's go play around with the inside. Yeah. Alright, now we're gonna go drive it, because I want to see what this truck is all about. Table view. There it is. Yes. Guys, we gotta go see what this truck's about. I know everybody else has already driven it and gave their information, but I wanna drive it, damn it. I gotta reset up this. Thank you. keys and buttons. I know this is boring, but I gotta do it because, you know. F1 was. Thank you. Alright, yeah. So... I want to do a long, long one. Alright, we'll take waste paper. Oh yeah. The seats. Oh shit, what? I don't know where the hazard even button is. Hazard. Okay. test seats again. Shit, I really do like this. Wow. Yeah. Oh, hang on. I know. That's a bad thing to do. But... to... She is a beast. Yeah, I gotta get the money saved up on the other profile. Cause I'm liking this truck. I don't want this, Kenny. Yeah, I'm really liking this. And you guys are gonna get a long video with this one because I mean, hell, just look at her. I know it's gonna be a while before they add parts to it, but still, this is... Yeah. Kinda wish my grandfather was alive. He'd be proud. Because this is what he drove. He drove Kenworth and Peterbilts. I can't wait to see what they do with Peterbilt. Yeah, my grandfather would have been real happy. So would my uncle. If he was still driving and if he was still with us. Oh cool, I can bypass. Come on, bonehead, I got somebody coming out in front. We had no sunroof. We can get in the other one, but don't you brake check me, you cocksucker. I go that way? Kind of funny. I used to be putting a lot of 7 days to die content on my channel. Can't. I'll take that $900 to get back on the highway. Oh, that was a stupid move. I could've just taken the road all the way down, but I didn't wanna. Didn't wanna. Technically, I should have taken the detour, but I didn't wanna. Apparently, I'm not the only one having a lot of issues. hogging up two lanes. Oh well. Waco Stadium, huh? Because I'm getting off here. Take a 5-minute break. Backing left there. off too quick. Okay, hey, give me a 5-minute break here, folks. Check on some things, but I will be back in a few minutes. Alright, we're back. There when I first turned, so
keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Something stupid and illegal here. Illegal as shit, I know.
Keep right and then turn right.
Hold on, folks, I gotta go change that. That is annoying. Something else I gotta look for, too. Controls. Yeah, that's what I want. Audio.
You drive safe, okay? Turn right. Exit left. Exit right. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Okay, there we go. This could be a little long video, but that poor truck backer has yet been able to pass me. And that's huh? on. You know, turn dumb fuck, you wouldn't fucking move. Jackass, they want to move over, let me. Oh, bullshit. It was still yellow. that, folks. I like the truck. I really do. I'm gonna have to get a couple more. Yeah, I really like the T680. But yeah, I really do like that truck. I hope you guys enjoyed this long episode. And this will be just listed my random trucking vids because it's not a part of my career. But yeah, now I gotta go over on my other profile and work to get this truck. And to get the Kenny W900. So, I'll see you guys in the next video.